With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hello everyone, consider the given question. The equivalent weight of MnCl2 is half of its molecular weight when it is converted to. So the four options are given. First one is MnO4-, and second is MnO2-3, and third is MnO2, and fourth is MnO4-2-. So consider the manganese chloride. So we can clearly see that here oxidation number of manganese is plus 2. That is, let's say X. So X minus, there are two chlorines, so 2 is equal to 0, so X is equal to plus 2. So here oxidation number of manganese is plus 2. And we know that equivalent weight is equal to molecular weight upon N factor. So it is given that equivalent weight of MnCl2 is half of its molecular weight. That is, equivalent weight is equal to, let's say M is molecular weight, so M by 2. It means when we compare first and second, it means N factor is equal to 2. So we have to find that compound, that is when MnCl2 converted to that compound in which N factor is equal to 2. So consider one by one, that is change in oxidation number is 2, which is equal to N factor. So now consider the given compound. So first consider the MnO4-. So we can clearly see that here oxidation number of manganese is plus 7, or we can calculate X minus 8 is equal to minus 1. So X is equal to plus 7. So here oxidation number of manganese is plus 7. So here change in oxidation, that is when MnCl2 will change into MnO4-, it present in the plus 2 and it present in the plus 7. So here change in oxidation state is of 5, that is here N factor equal to 5. So which is not desired, or which is not asked, because we have to find that compound which has N factor is equal to 2. So now consider the second one, Mn2O3. So let's see, it is X. So 2X minus 6 is equal to 0. So X is equal to plus 3. So when MnCl2 is converted into Mn2O3, so it is plus 2 and it is plus 3. So here N factor, that is change in oxidation number. So N factor is equal to 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. So now consider the MnO2. So let's say this is X. So X minus 4 is equal to 0. So X is equal to 4. So when MnCl2 change into MnO2, it is plus 2 and it is plus 4. This is plus 2. So here change in oxidation number is of 4 minus 2 is equal to 2. So this is our desired answer, because we have to find that compound that is when MnCl2 changes to that compound, so there is N factor is equal to 2, then only will be the equivalent weight is equal to the half of the molecular weight. So the correct answer is the MnO2. Now we can check also another also, which is given in the fourth option, that is MnO4-. So let's see, its oxidation state is X minus 8 is equal to minus 2. So X is equal to plus 6. So here oxidation number of the manganese here is plus 6. So when MnCl2 is changed into MnO4-, that is, this is plus 2 and this is plus 6. So here change in oxidation number, that is 6 minus 2 is equal to 4. So here N factor is equal to 4. So this is also not our desired compound, because only in the case of MnO2, N factor is equal to 2. Hence the equivalent weight of MnCl2 is half of its molecular weight when it is converted to the MnO2. So option third, MnO2, is the correct choice. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.